It was early March and we were returning to Taroba after a gap of almost 2 years. On a morning safari, we were lucky to spot a pair of Asiatic wild dogs, also known as Doles. Dole is a sleek, reddish-brown, medium-sized wild dog with a bushy black tail. They are considered to be one of the most skilled hunters of the Indian jungle. Doles are one of the big five animals to spot when you are in Taroba. This pair was walking on the main road, looking here and there and carried on making merry, hugging each other frequently. They seemed like a pair who have left their group and now were looking for settling down on their own. Dole sighting in Taroba are uncommon nowadays as compared to what they used to be in the last decade. In fact, you can safely say that there are more chances of sighting a tiger in Taroba as compared to a dole. The increase in tiger population in Taroba perhaps has been one of the prime reasons contributing to the decline of the dole population here. It is important to note that the tigers kill doles not out of any personal animosity but to protect their territory, ensure their cubs' safety, food, etc. As per IUCN Red List, doles, their scientific name is Chion alpinus, are endangered species. Thanks for watching Discover Wild India. To watch more such Indian wildlife videos, please subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.